Hello, this is Daniel Mart, and today I'm going to be doing a review for the Suicide Squad trailer. So yeah, very quickly, this movie is set to come out on August 5th, 2016, and oh my gosh, yeah, this looks amazing. Yeah, so just very briefly, the stars of this movie, who should be in this movie, include Margot Robbie, Jared Leto, Ben Affleck for like a couple scenes, Will Smith, Cara Delevingne, Scott Eastwood, Jay Courtney, Adewale Akinnuola Abidaj as Killer Croc, very fast, Joel Kinnaman as Rick Flags, Common in a small role, Jay Hernandez and Adam Beach, Ike Barinholtz, Jim Parrick, and is there anybody else of importance, and Karen Fukushima and Raymond Aludawala. Yeah, so basically, that basically means that basically the reason I'm saying their names is because those are the major characters who are supposed to be in this movie, and who they portray, which includes Joker, Batman, Harley Quinn, Enchantress, Captain Boomerang, Deadshot, the Joker, Rick Flags, Killer Croc, Viola Davis as Amanda Waller, El Diablo, Slipknot, Johnny Frost, Hugo Strange. Then you also have Karina Calderon as Grace, and then Katana and King Shark. So yeah, holy shit, does this trailer look great? I'm not gonna hurt you. But you know, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna hurt you. Really, really bad. Yeah. Jared Leto's Joker, that's gonna be interesting. Yeah, I think nobody's gonna compare Jared Leto's Joker to the Jack Nicholson version or the Cesar Romero version. Now Jared Leto versus Heath Ledger, that's another story. Yeah, this looks amazing. I am interested as to how they're gonna do Harley Quinn, because we've never actually had a live action Harley Quinn, because it never really fit into the story. They've never really had a good way to actually fit it into the story. Now they have. Same thing with Captain Boomerang. The only thing with Captain Boomerang, you have Jay Courtney portraying him. We all know Jay Courtney. He can't act for goddamn shit. He can't act for his life, okay? And I haven't seen Terminator Genesis yet. I mean, I've seen him in Divergent. And the sequel, which I forgot, the sequel to Divergent, Insurgent, fuck. And then he also killed Die Hard 5, so there's that. So he's a terrible actor. So I think if there's gonna be one negative with the movie, it's gonna be Jay fucking Courtney. Scott Eastwood, we don't know who he's gonna play, but he's in the movie. Enchantress, we see her for quick scenes, she looks pretty good. Katana, she looks pretty good. Slipknot and El Diablo, we see them for a couple shots, they look okay. Amanda Waller, we see her in the beginning, she's basically saying to these other government officials that she's trying to build this task force, and if anything goes wrong, because we have automatic immunability because they're villains, are gonna be stupid, and they're gonna fuck up, and they're villains, so we don't have to take the blame, because they're villains. So yeah, now we have Rick Flag on as well for a couple scenes, that's interesting. Deadshot, he looks amazing. I feel like the two or three main characters of the movie are gonna be between Deadshot, Harley Quinn, and Joker. So that's gonna be very well. You're also gonna see Ben Affleck, Batman, for like a couple scenes. Yeah, we see him like on top of we see him on top of Harley Quinn's pink Mercedes or whatever, or Lamborghini. We see him like right on top of the Lambo or Mercedes Benz or whatever car, Lincoln, whatever she's driving. It's like really pink, it's really funny. You got Batman right on top of it, and then he's on top of this pink car. And then Harley Quinn, like, right in the next scene says, "I hope you have insurance." Yeah, she seems crazy as hell. You see her beating up to like this Navy SEAL guard for a second. That looks pretty badass. And yeah, right off the bat, we've all known that Margot Robbie was fucking hot, okay? If you saw Wolf of Wall Street, we all knew she was hot, okay? We've seen her portray drama and comedy with Wolf of Wall Street and Focus, and I think this is the time we're gonna see her portray all that plus a bit of craziness in this movie. So yeah, and I mean, good thing they chose someone hot, because let's be honest, Harley Quinn, she could be really hot. She has to be really hot. So Great casting choice. Will Smith as Deadshot, another great casting choice. I could see that. Now, my major issue with this movie, before I saw the trailer, like, with all the pictures and whatever, I thought it just looked like a bunch of fan costumes, cosplay. I just felt like it was all cosplay. I felt like everybody here in the movie was just cosplaying the characters they're portraying off the, you know, off the pictures. You know, Deadshot looks like he's just cosplaying. Killer Croc cosplay. King Shark cosplay. Rick Flags and Boomerang, Katana, Enchantress. The pictures look fucking terrible. They look like goddamn cosplays, in my opinion. But the trailer, them actually looking at them in action, it looks fantastic. Yeah. So aside from this, I just need to review the Deadpool trailer, and I know that shit's leaked. Yeah, I mean, I know the Deadpool trailer's leaked. So, yeah. What was I gonna say? I know the Deadpool trailer's leaked. I don't think they haven't released it officially online, but I'm still gonna try to review it, see what happens. And yeah, I will leave a link down below for the Suicide Squad trailer for those who wanna check it out. And yeah, that's basically it for this review. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna hurt you. Really? Really? Bad. Yeah, I still say that Jared Leto looks a lot like Marilyn Manson. That's all I'm gonna say, just with the green hair. But aside from that, he looks a lot like Marilyn Manson. The beautiful people. The beautiful, beautiful, beautiful people. Sweet dreams are made of this. This is a new shit! Yeah, that's the only thing that's my one problem with, like, Jared Leto's Joker right now. I'm just looking at, like, all I see is, like, Marilyn Manson. They better have at least one Marilyn Manson song in the soundtrack. That's all I'm saying. I hope to God if that turns out true, I'm gonna be fucking happy. So yeah, that's basically it for this review. Like the video, share on Facebook, Twitter, MySpace, or whatever you guys prefer. Comment down below on your thoughts on the trailer. Did you like it? Did you hate it? What are your thoughts on it? Like the video, and that's basically it for now. This is Daniel Mart signing off. Remember to subscribe. That's basically it for now. This is Daniel Mart signing off.